Jake, IBM. You see the IBM name up here, and if you do a Google search on PTech, IBM does feature prominently in those results. So how is IBM involved with PTech, starting back in the US, and then how's it been involved here in the pilots already underway in Australia?
Sure. Hello, everyone. So IBM developed the PTech model in 2011 in the US. And it was a partnership with the Department of Education in New York and the City University of New York. And so the model was really based on three things. One was industry, high school, and further education, all working together for an integrated model that leads to a pathway to a career. There were three problems that IBM was attempting to focus attention on. And I think when I tell you what they are, you will see that they're as applicable in Australia as they were in the US. So one was youth unemployment rates. The second was further education attrition rates in the US. And a third was an attempt to increase graduates in STEM subjects. And as the Minister said, we know that a very high percentage of jobs in the future are going to require skills in STEM. So the first PTech school did open in 2011 in Brooklyn, New York. That school is going really well. And IBM was the industry partner for that school. And since then, the model has been replicated and there are 60 schools in the US currently. IBM is the industry partner for 5 of the 60 schools. And the other 55 have taken the PTech model and replicated it. And some of our competitors, even in the US, are using the model, and we're very pleased for that to happen because it's all about outcomes for young people. In Australia, IBM has partnered with the Ballarat PTech, and that started in February this year, and we have a dedicated class of 20 students, and it's really going from strength to strength. And I'd like to extend the invitation for anyone here that would like to visit us. You'd be very welcome, and we'll do a personalised tour for you. I think the other role that IBM can play in Australia is to really leverage our IP and knowledge, being the creator of the model and also having 6 schools where we're the industry partner now. We know a thing or two about how to set up a school and how the schools look different in different contexts. So I'm hopeful that along with Schooling Australia Foundation and the federal government will be able to support schools in that respect.
Thanks, Jane.